The Casio Prizm makes the study of equations easier than it's ever been on a calculator by combining the Prizm's color capabilities with the intuitive graph-solving features that Casio graphing calculators are known for. From beginning algebra to calculus, the Prizm will open a student's eyes to understanding the graphical nature of functions in a whole new way. After selecting Graph from the main menu, you'll be brought to a screen where you can enter your list of equations. To show off some of the Prizm's features, let's start by graphing y equals 4x squared. Use F6 to see the graph of our function. After you've entered the equation of a graph, selecting Graph Solve with F5 gives you the ability to investigate all kinds of properties of the function. Selecting root, max, or min will allow you to find x-intercepts and the extrema of the function respectively. With the Prizm, the Graph Solve menu will also give you access to some graphing features you may not be used to in a graphing calculator. In addition to finding x-intercepts, you'll notice that there is an option to solve for the y-intercept. Pressing F6 from the Graph Solve menu brings up additional options for y calculation, x calculation, and integration. When you give the Prizm one coordinate of a point, the x and y calculation features will solve for the other coordinate. For example, if you want to know what x value corresponds to a y value of 3, just select x calculation and enter 3. The Prizm returns the point -1, 3. Of course, there's another solution to this problem, which is revealed by pressing the right arrow key. You're likely to need additional equations when graphing, so let's enter a second function. You can always go back to your list of equations by pressing exit. For our next equation, let's enter y equals x-minus 2. The first thing you'll notice in our graph is that each equation is a different color, meaning students can immediately see which graph corresponds to which equation. Once you've got both equations on the screen, you'll want to investigate your options with the Graph Solve menu. If you'd like to know the intersection of these two functions, just select Intersect from the Graph Solve menu. The Prizm will automatically detect the first point of intersection. Since there is an additional intersection point, just use the arrow keys to toggle between them. You can also find integrals using the Graph Solve menu. Given the two graphs on the screen, you might want to find the area between them. After selecting an integral with respect to x, the intersection feature automatically finds the intersection points just as before, but this time finishes by calculating the integral between the two curves. While students of many levels can benefit from the Prizm sketch options, students beginning their studies in calculus will find it especially useful. Here the Prizm displays y equals x cubed. After opening the sketch menu with F4, selecting the tangent option allows the user to graph lines tangent to the function. Students have the option to use the arrow keys to move their line, or if they are trying to find the derivative at a point, they can input a specific x value. Similarly, you'll find you have the ability to have the calculator display the normal line. Additionally, the Prizm has the ability to graph the inverse of any equation. The Prizm's color abilities also make graphing inequalities solved for x or y easier for students to visualize. You can choose whether to graph the union or intersection of inequalities. In this problem, union has been selected. You will see the inequalities shaded blue and red, so their intersection appears in purple. While graphing calculators have always provided the ability to adjust the viewing window via a variety of zoom options, the Prizm offers the additional ability to view the same graph from two vantage points at the same time. This means that you have the ability to show a specific region of your graph that is important from a much closer viewpoint. At first glance from a standard viewing window, it would be easy to think that this graph closely resembles y equals x cubed, always increasing with a single x-intercept at the origin. But by copying the graph into the second graph window and adjusting the window settings for a closer look around the origin, you can see that the graph has some important differences from y equals x cubed. Another split-screen capability for graphing is the graph-to-table option. With this option selected, the user can use the trace mode to select values to insert into the table. Alternatively, the X or Y calculation features from the Graph Solve menu can be used to add values to the table, allowing students to build a table of precisely the X and Y values that they need. Prizm's color capabilities bring the study of graphing equations to life for students in new ways. Combine color with a powerful set of graph-solving functions, and graphing with Prizm becomes an eye-opening experience for any student.